Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to GTNE6. I'm going to preface this by saying that I haven't played a Grand Theft Auto game for a long time. I wouldn't say I'm the target audience, but I know that this game is a huge, big deal. Probably one of the biggest game releases in a while, maybe of all time, people are saying. So I figured, you know, let's give it a look. Let's give it a checky check. Let's see what this trailer is all about. So without further ado, here we go. Bing, 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 bing. Do you know why you're here? But damn, this looks good. Looks pretty. Compared to the GTA 5 trailer I was just using for soundcheck, it looks really good. Wow, look at that! Flamingos! Sorry. It astounds me that flamingos just exist. Like, in the world that isn't a zoo. That's a stupid thing to say. This looks impressive. Ooh, pretty, pretty ladies. Yep, looks like flown into me with freaking. Look at the fucking. It's an alligator just like showing up.
Well, look who's back.
Is this really, really, really what Florida is like? All right, I know this is probably an exaggeration of what Florida is like, but this looks nuts. This looks.
Trust.
Are you gonna get into some sexy kinky bondage fun? Oh, I appreciated the glowiness. I appreciated the glowy light. I did. All right, that was really short. I think we should watch this one more time because I saw some sexy ladies and I would like to appreciate them again. Here we go. That's really beautiful skyline. I love the color palette.
Bad luck, I guess.
Yeah, the colors are stunning in this. Absolutely stunning. Maybe this is not what I should be looking for in a GTA game, but stunning colors. Yeah, driving around. Look at the butt. Yep, sexy ladies. I remember this one. The sexy lady. And the freaking alligators. So, things I know about Florida. Alligators. That's like the main thing I know about Florida.
Well, look who's back.
Yeah, this looks pretty nuts. It cures emotions. What cures emotions? I missed it.
Is by sticking together. Being a team.
Yeah, this looks really nuts. If these graphics are anything to go by, it's gonna look really amazing. The colors, the colors, the colors, the purple, the orange! Yeah! Something about the color palette they used. Oh, now here it comes again! Something about the color palette they used is really nostalgic for me. Just, I guess it just makes me think of just GTA over the years. Very nostalgic. It actually got me hyped. I will say, it did actually get me hyped. Yeah. Yeah. And this is coming from me, someone who doesn't really, like, play this kind of game. I'm like, all right, maybe I'll give you a try, even though I cannot drive. I can drive in real life, but in video games, I'm just like, yeah, that's me driving. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reaction from someone who's pretty clueless, but I'm going to follow what's going on. I'm going to follow what's going to be coming out from here on about this game. So So feel free to check me out as I follow my journey through the adventures of GTA. It will be new for me, actually, if I try it out, so look forward to it. Please check out my channel, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you all next time. Bye!